Hello everyone, welcome back to part 9.
Why did they need all of us just to make you sit a bunch of boxes?
These boxes belong to the guy that nearly wiped out the entire city. So I'm guessing it's pretty heavy.
I'm just saying they couldn't get the janitors to throw this stuff out.
Hear what I just said? Whatever's in there could blow us all to Kingdom Come.
Relax, man.
To Kingdom
Come?
I'll
relax on my own time. After this stuff is destroyed. All right.
Guards, this guy's in charge, those two on lookout. Some grunts packing things up. And what's this guy doing? Taking pictures for the Oscorp calendar?
Get this stuff to the incinerator
ASAP.
Good, forget it, we're
both. Don't go, little shutterbug. I hardly knew you. I have to stop this convoy before they destroy Connor's research.
Hey, what? What's up here? What? Nothing special at all. I didn't even hide stuff. Oh, that's okay. Alright, let's go. How is that a silent takedown? Sounds very silent to me. What am I doing? Where's the bag? Came out from there. Where do I go? Oh, so stupid. Oh, my Jesus. Capture a plane. I didn't do anything though. Audio evidence? That's cool. Another silent takedown. I was gonna do
so. Hey, it's the only thing keeping me here. Did anybody have the bus first?
Oh, shit. These things are going to be wrong. Oh, Jesus, this is like so many kids. I do not want to fight all these.
Shit.
Peter snapped his neck. That sucks, whoever's gonna clean that shit up. Let's go.
I've gotta get to Connor's data before these idiots destroy it.
Maybe this guy knows what the house cleaning's all about. He sure seems to be logging it well.
Spider-Man?
You're that reporter on TV, Whitney Chang.
What are you doing?
I was gonna ask you the same thing.
Well, good to know you like to be on top, but I don't usually go there.
What?
Help me out now, please.
Hey, how you doing? Easy.
So you know who I am. Who's the man behind the mask?
I guess she likes being on the bottom. Jesus.
Short answer or the long one?
After you pulled that stunt busting Connors out of the asylum, everyone's wondering about your true intentions. You think his research was shipped here too?
What do you mean by two? You're here for Connor's files?
Well, it's not some fresh air in conversation. There are rumors that Oscorp's new facelift is a scam. They continued the lizard's experiments, and now they're trashing the evidence. I'm calling it the Oscorp conspiracy for my story. What do you think?
I'm going to change the brightness. It's really bright on the camera.
I told you to stop.
Hey, give me that back.
Go smash this shit. Smash this shit.
Stop! Intruder!
What the heck are you doing?
I'm in uniform. Spider-Man!
Was that necessary?
Oh, bitch.
Come on, Spider-Man. Aren't you gonna fight back?
Bill is just really good at acting.
I better get something in.
Hold on, I'm gonna fix my brightness. No, I'll just cut it here. See you for part 10.